I'm Mrs. Fletcher from Wolverhampton Music Service, and this video is for anyone that would like to learn Pachelbel's canon. Whether you play oboe or trumpet or cello or keyboard, anyone can join in.
Canon in D was written over 300 years ago for three violins and basso continuo, but has been arranged for pretty much every instrument and every combination of instruments since. The bass line, which suits instruments like cello, bassoon, trombone or bass guitar, repeats all the way through and has proved to be a very appealing bass line to many songwriters. The chord sequence has been used by many artists from many genres of music. It's worth having a listen to some of these if you need some inspiration. So you can screenshot and print off these music sheets. This one is for instruments in C, and there's one for B-flat instruments, and also for E-flat instruments. But be careful with key signatures. If you've got your music in front of you now, you'll see that each line is a four-bar phrase. You can practice any that look manageable, move any of the notes up or down an octave if they're too high or too low, and if you're feeling creative, have a go at making your own tune up. Have a listen to the four-bar introduction, then get ready to play.